I'm going to be making some lamb today. First and foremost, you're going to have to drizzle this with olive oil, add some salt, some black pepper, and we're also going to be adding mint, because mint and dry herbs go really well with lamb. And then we're going to add the rest of these in small doses or whatever, like a teaspoon each. And yeah, that's it. So basically it'll look like this. We're going to cover it up for, I would say, a whole day. And also another good thing, guys, a good tip, a little secret, you can add cumin.
At this point, you can place it in the fridge right after for 2 hours so that it can marinate and the flavors can get all in there. And then you know what it is, you're gonna do the things. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much.